When sound from two sources of nearly equal frequencies superimpose, then waxing and waning of sound occurs. The number of times this waxing and waning of sound occurs is equal to the difference in frequencies of those two sound sources. I am using two channels frequency generator, a free software which allows two speakers, the left and the right of my laptop, to generate two different frequencies. Let's start with the difference of 3 Hz, which means the left speaker will generate a frequency of 1003 and the right speaker will generate a frequency of 1000. The software that I'm using to record this screen allows me to capture the sounds generated by my laptop. So let's start with the difference of 3. If you can hear, 3 times in a second, there is that waxing and waning of sound. Let's hear it once again. Now I'll increase the difference to 4, 5, I can bring that difference to the other side. When the left speaker produces a frequency which is lesser than the right, this is 1 beat per second.